what you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to add the Sarkar Express activity in Train Simulator Android. So guys, first of all, you should need this activity link, that is the Sarkar Express. I am recently here all the comments, the activity was not working. Because of this is, you just add the link, contents of what I am given in the description. I will provide the all links like coaches, alco, locos, light animation coaches, whatever may be. What I are using in this activity, I am using on this. You just try to download this. And guys, first you need to go Android data. Let's begin and go to the com.n3v. Files, user data, and create a original hash folder 3 and paste, and then go to the SNS file and delete it. It takes some time, it opening. Guys, I'm already telling you, you just add the all material, like all links, all locomotives and coaches. Okay, this is the activity link in which is in Sarkar Express activity. I didn't show the activity because of some copyright issues. That's why I am just adding this process. Guys, this is the main thing. This is the